You also know that in extreme difficult times, it is also the time that brings the best out of people. So we have an opportunity here to bring the best out of ourselves on those two fronts, of the religion as well as the pandemic itself that faces us.